story with the most transphobic way possible. Try to, again, try to
All of this is just now blowing up online. This actually began last month when a little channel posted the allegation. And in it, he accused her of starting an online friendship with a 13-year-old boy. Patreon, and I'm releasing my name. The two appearing to exchange kissy face and winky face emojis and a thread, and Ava eventually directly, I posted some fire nudes for you. Please no share. And there, Prism said, even if this was just a series of raunchy jokes.
What the hell?
Jokes. Prism going on to say, secluded area. Prism is saying he interviewed this guy who's now in his 20s and saying he asked if Ava or anyone else on the beast team ever assaulted. Over there, he notes that the guy fully denied that. It also seemed like they weren't on the same page with it when
and these two happen to be friends. Like, why the hell would you tell somebody who's this age or frankly a minor in the things that you're into sexually?
And sort of separate but also connected to this whole story in recent
Come on. Come on. Go ahead.
Chris literally did nothing wrong. And then another tweet saying, this situation takes away from the
if you were groomed, you're probably not going to be super aware of it. And from the messages I saw, that shit is completely unacceptable. I think what needs to be completely unacceptable and should be
because
like just full stop. It just shouldn't be. Saying edgy or inappropriate shit is still unacceptable. Like there's no context that makes it better.
And so I'm lying with this. Really? Different reaction. It's not just outright condemning a bit of a. You also had a former member of the Beast Crew saying, and again, others saying, what was happening going after President Brion.
So resources are not from here. I was like, you can point them towards organizations that you knew, that you know how to looking after. And protecting like, for example,
now you can't say nothing.
You gotta let me touch nothing now. Dude. Luckily, I don't have to.
I don't know how many times there has to be another story before people recognize
it. During Ava throughout the videos, which then commented to that, you know, many people saying this here and shitless of these allegations against Ava are the return of the cheering fodder to scapegoat the entire trans community, saying things like this. Chris Tyson allegations are not trans.
No.
So many people went to
assault are cis straight men. That is what the stats show. If you want to genuinely protect kids, that's what you care about. You should be putting forward. Like with Dr.
Disrespect. I own my.
Sexual in nature, how sexual was it? How you know, it's like, it's like,
the bit in this itself.
More passion, more energy, more footwork, more footwork, more passion, more energy.
Hands in. Yay!
He's a little cutie.
Hello.
Pancake? Pancake? Huh? Pancake, pancake? Pancake, pancake. Тебе удобно, Лаки? Ну-ка, отойди от Норы. Отойди от Норы.
Now that's what you call tiny. And then we've got Aston the Monge.
You like the sun? Oh yeah. It's so nice. Your fur looks so pretty.
He's gonna stay.
Oh, you get ice cream, baby. Oh my god, this is just the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. Oh, you got stuck on your throat, baby.
Oh goodness. Hi, Beans.
Keep swimming, wolf.
So hungry.
I'm done.
Augie's first puppuccino. Oh
yeah. Then look at this then. I can't imagine a more beautiful thing.
Come on, Revy, come on.
It's so funny! Quoi? Quoi? Oh, it's getting too late.